go and talk to some people. I think that is majorly important is to know how to manage the money that you have.
As an intern, you're going to be used, okay?
Yeah, exactly.
Good job, intern. You're qualified for internship.
This video doesn't need to go ahead anymore.
Hi guys, I'm Tarisha. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Vibrania. Hi, I'm Tarisha. And today, I'm gonna try and be an intern. So basically, as most of y'all would know that I am 19, I'm a teenager, and if I wasn't doing this job, which is creating videos, then I would probably be interning somewhere. And that somewhere would probably be a place like Monk Entertainment. So yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna be doing today. But first, let me take you around the office and show you the people I'm gonna be working with today. So that is basically the entrance. You walk in and we've got some Christmas decor. That swing is literally my favorite place. We've got a little award wall, but yeah, we have a cute little couch. We walk in and this is the conference room. This is where I was literally sitting. Then we walk further and this is I love Gaudi, just knew that I was coming in. But yeah, this is the editor's room, that's Gaudi, and he's amazing. Okay, this is where they edit and like create amazing videos. This is actually Virat's cabin. Imagine Virat just sitting there, you know, that's what he does, and he works there, of course. Then you walk in, look at those lights, okay? You walk in, and on the left, you have their massive studio. It's too good, like they have literally everything that exists that you might need in a studio, and that's a Christmas tree. This is the entire team. This is the team I'm gonna be working with today. This is like the brainstorming area. This is where we sit and we chill. Hi Mario. Hi. And this is more of like cafe area. That's the person that's gonna be my boss for today. That's Mahima. She's gonna be my major boss, and I'm kind of worried, but we have this wall, which is like a memory wall. Yeah, that's me. That's one of the projects that was completely handled by Monkey, from like the production to the casting, because like that was me, and that's Agastya. And they also have like other Polaroids and stuff. This is like the cutest wall ever. We have the major workspace. I love the mural right there. And this is basically where everyone sits and works. This is a little cabin for talent management and the accounts team. That's Saloni. Hi. You have the pantry, which is pretty cool. They have almost everything here. It's the VIP washroom, okay? You walk in. Okay, it's a little bit of a mess, but this is just a random mirror. But this is a vanity mirror, and it's like one of my favorite things here. And that's just like a little shower, like place where you can like take a bath and stuff. That's basically it for the office tour. Now let's go and talk to some people about what exactly an internship is and how does it help you.
So, my name is Mahima.
Hi, I am Nihi.
Hi, I am Rudra.
My name is Mario.
I'm Shivani.
I've been more of an intern than I've been a full-time one.
Yes, at Monk Entertainment.
Yes, I have.
Twice.
Yeah.
The way how stress-free it is, the sense of security, because everyone's there like giving their GRE, GMAT, CAT, and like, oh, career goes, and then I'm just there like, shit, I don't know what to do. But at least the internship was there to like save me, you know, you have this internship. At the end of the day, kuch nahi, so then this can convert into a job.
You get to learn a lot, you get to make friends with your superiors.
You get to meet so many people.
You get to experiment with your work.
And you get to explore a lot of things. I was an answerable when I was wrong. Okay. They used to catch people who were at the senior position. So that was good.
Get to know about the work culture.
Don't think about money. Don't think about hours. Like, give it your all. Treat it as a full-time thing and just go on.
Then you should be friends with your peers.
Get the best out of what you are.
Try to explore as many options as possible to you while you're working at it.
Just learn each and everything in detail, because that's going to be really helpful for you when you actually do a full-time.
Feel intimidated by people. Be very confident. If you have something to say, you say it. It's fine.
Okay. Okay, hello. So I'm currently in Virat's cabin. Hi Virat, sorry I took over your cabin. One thing that I feel we've learned from this little interview session is that you learn a lot from internships. But I feel another thing that comes into place is learning how to manage money as well. Because when you start getting into internships, your parents are giving you pocket money, you get traveling money, you might get money from your internships, and earning money or just in general having money in your hand is like really, really exciting. The thing that is majorly important is to know how to manage the money that you have, and that is when Akuro comes into place for me. Akuro is a learning first digital bank for teenagers, crafted with a vision of raising an entire generation of money smart Indians. With Akuro, you get to have your own personalized physical Platinum Visa card with which you can shop independently. You can shop physically with your card, or if you want to make online payments, you can directly pay through the Akuro app. You don't have to call your parents and wait for the OTP. You can use Akuro Plaza for all of your daily needs. It's literally your one-stop shop for anything and everything you need. You can also save money for specific goals with their saving partition feature and with the autosave, which will save every time you get money and round up your spends. Every time you manage more, save more, and spend independently, you get more rewards. So you're literally getting rewarded for spending money smartly. And by now, I'm sure that you are convinced, but if you want to convince your parents, here are certain features that will definitely make them say yes. They have the choice to spectate or manage your spending. It's for you guys to decide. You guys can mutually decide spending limits, and they can also block categories that they're not comfortable with. They also have an option to get notified on all of your transactions, or you can set up custom alerts for them to get notified. So overall, as a teenager, you get to spend your money independently, and your parents get to monitor it. So go click the link in the description to get your financial independence. Okay, so now that we have learned how to save, we've learned all about internships and how they can help you in life, let's actually go ahead and try to figure this out.
Okay, wow, so before we start the internship, I think I'm just gonna have some coffee. And tea.
Another note, you can have all the coffee you want in the world, but as an intern, you don't actually have to make coffee for people or get coffee for people. It's not really a thing. What work do I have to do today?
So there's a shoot, and you can be the production assistant for today.
Okay.
Because you're
going to
the aesthetics. So, yeah.
Who do I go to now?
Leah.
Leah?
Okay. Leah. She's gonna be your production assistant for today because she's interning at Bangalore.
Wow.
We're testing her out.
Shit, this is so scary. Why is this scary?
But you know she's good at like obviously fashion, makeup and all of that. So you can,
yeah. So they're gonna use all of my skills today.
Let's do it.
As an intern, you're gonna be used, okay?
Before we start, we just assemble all the things together. Okay. The
thing that we need has to be together.
Yeah.
And then we just figure out whenever we need it.
Yeah. According to the script, we just start.
Okay. So the one thing that we do here before we start shoots is that we discuss the feedback and everything that you get from previous like videos and all that you've shot. So right now we're gonna have this like this little discussion. I'm gonna participate in it, just like you know, talk and like listen mainly because I don't know much about it.
Oh, you're already called. Skincare is something a girl like me would
learn.
Like you know, and skin the jo tabs hai ki that we will see.
How are you? How's your first day?
just had a major discussion with the group.
With the team.
Yes, with the team.
Did a marvelous job.
Oh my god.
Good start for the
level of internship.
मुझे सिर्फ 15 मिनट हुए. I am a great intern. This video doesn't need to go ahead anymore.
We are in the studio अभी and we are gonna set up stuff so that we can start shooting. Do you need help?
Not right now.
Oh, help me here with the topic.
Can I help you with something? I'm your intern for the day.
You're my intern for the day.
I'm everyone's intern, not your specific intern. But yeah.
No, but what do you want to do?
What do you have any work?
Do you know how to Photoshop?
No.
Do you know how to illustrate?
No.
Do you know how to use Adobe anyway?
I know Premiere Pro.
I'm not editing a video.
So, aren't you supposed to teach me?
Really, I go.
Sir, only कोई काम है क्या मेरे लिए?
बहुत सारा काम है sir. मैं तुझे काम दे.
Oh shit. मेरे लिए काम है क्या? चलो चलो चलो. चलो let's go.
So आज अपन तेरी sheet update कर देते हैं.
अच्छा मेरी brand sheet update करेंगे.
Yeah, let's update तारिनी का brand sheet.
Brand sheet is basically all of the collaborations you do and उसका account रखने के लिए कि कितने मतलब you are getting paid and क्या deliverables है और क्या किया है. You have a sheet on Google. तो मतलब वही update है. So yeah, that was it for the video. I know that this was much more than just me interning. Like, I think the interning part showed in the video was less, but I did intern more. I just wanted to keep the video length to a limit and not make it like 20 minutes long. That's why I cut it off. But I really hope you like this video regardless. I feel there was a lot of things to like take away from the video about money management, about like interning and what you should do as an intern. And I hope this video was informative as well as fun to watch. I really hope, just comment down below what you think about the video. I would really love to know. And yeah, it was too much fun shooting. I'm back again and monkey. I don't know why, but I'm always here. If you want me to experiment and try different new things out, just like this video, comment down below what you would like me to try and I'm gonna try my best to do it. And lastly, I would like to thank you for watching this video. You're really, really sweet for all the support that you've given me. And yeah, I just want to say I love you guys and thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.